This is our tiny A-frame cabin.
I didn't fully calculate how much this cost, but it was well under $2,500.
It probably took about 7 whole days for him to fully complete.
Normally, when you're talking about structures that have vertical walls, that creates a lot more space, but the A-frame actually maintains a much tinier feeling than a normal 80 square foot building would.